though his home was attacked during this era, he led the boycott in a peaceful manner.
People refused to take the city buses for almost a year in the protest over segregation. This was done in order to challenge racial segregation on bus rides.